Because in this mission of redefining what it means to be a businessman, if we change one man, we could change one house. If we change multiple men, we could change a city. If we change the city, we can change a state. And if I could change a state, I could change a country. And there will be men, whether they're businessmen or men that own countries, that within the next 12 months will be asking for advice on how you guys live your life. That's asking how they can live this three-dimensional lifestyle. How they could lead and transform lives the way that you guys are going to do it because of the wave that we're creating. That we're not going to be just regular businessmen. They're going to sacrifice everything and try to gain wealth to only fall short and look like an idiot. But to actually go out there and be a redefined businessman that shapes the world. That the movement that we're creating, that people like you guys who are going first as leaders are leading the way for other people to follow you.